when I get home. But it turned out beautiful, so thank you. Of course, Ricardo's going to be here with his paint jam. Is that what you use, is jam to paint that with? Anyway, they're going to be here actually all summer, so we're happy to have you. So thank you so much for coming. How about a wonderful day? Get awards for our great rides and bringing this food and our entertainment. And this season, we're going to be bringing you more and bigger and better shows and festivals. And the year begins with our Festival of Nations, which is starting today. Don't you always love that? Award-winning artists, and we've got a little sample of that right now we want to give to you. So we'd like to introduce, first of all, Grand Ole Opry artist, Janie Fricke. Janie, come on up. And Dove Award Grammy-winning artist, Larnell Harris. Yeah. And also songwriters, song singers, the group Orleans, who I've always loved. So why don't y'all come on out and we'll do whatever. I'll go and I'll be back.
Ladies and gentlemen, please make welcome to the stage. Performing as part of Dollywood's Spring Mix Concert Series on Friday, April the 13th at Celebrity Theater, two-time winner of the CMA Female Vocalist of the Year, Miss Janie Fricke.
We look forward to coming back to doing our show in just a few weeks. All right, we're gonna get the music going here. I came in from Texas. My band's back at home, so great to see y'all again. Words are cheap, and my love's all free. So unless you mean it, well, don't spend it on me. Don't think. If you're keeping score, cause heartaches are high price, and I've paid them before. So do me with the love, don't get me wrong, no. You know my heart's been broken too long. So do me with love, do me with love, don't do me with all. I've taken some wrong roads, and I lost track of the lovers who gave me hearts, and they don't want them back. Well, it's been
Remember, we made the big announcement about 5 years ago how we were going to reinvest $300 million in 10 years. And we're a little bit ahead of schedule, and I just might need a little more money.
I mean, you need to talk, and you don't need to be on stage.
Okay.
Good to see you. Thank you, Greg. He is absolutely wonderful. I'm so excited about him. He does such a great job. He took over a while back, and boy, everything's just been going great. So now, I guess, we're back to business, and I think some of you might have a couple questions, so I'm ready if humans are.
Down here to your left, Dolly.
To my left.
Right here.
Is it?
Spotlight's in my eye.
Okay.
My left or my right.
All right,
here we go.
Okay. Hey, Dolly.
Hi.
We're Opie and Karina from Q100.3 here in Knoxville.
Our question is about the Imagination Library. You and the Imagination Library just honored with the 100 millionth book donated, which is awesome, by the way. Yeah.
Yes, I was hoping
to...
our advice, and of course it'll be a comedy too. Sure, it'll touch on some of the things going on now, but hopefully in a fun way too, but in a real way that might make some difference like it did then. So anyhow, that's what I'm doing some more TV things. I'm doing more TV movies and all that. So in other words, I have a job. I'm always working, but I love that. I'll never expect to retire. So now, for the big finish. You know, you see me come out here, I've had this on to start with, and then I put on my little spring mix skirt to do that, you know, with the flowers. And of course, they always like to take pictures for our brochures when we have all the guests here. So I'm going to just, instead of going back there to do it, it's a quick change, so I'm just going to get undressed here, if you don't mind. Anyway, it's all right, it's just a put on. Steve Summers, can you come out and help me? And I'll, this is Steve Summers. He's my designer. He does all my clothes. He used to work at Dollywood. How are you going to do my necklace? You want to do that? Huh? Oh, I'll leave that on? Okay. All the years I've had people to say to me, take it off, take it off. Well, I'm going to take it off right now. Right in front of you. Okay, here I go. Now that I'm older, people holler, put it on! Put it on! This will make sense in a minute, because they want me to get pictures, so it's all right. See, this is how we do it for you young girls in the business. You don't always have to go backstage. Oh, see, it's nice to have a man handling you like that. Don't worry, he's gay. Shirt putting the microphone on earlier and somebody freaked out. I said, it's fine. It's safe. Anyway, so, you like this? I want to have some folks join me on stage right now. They're 5-time Grammy Award winners. They're the Lady Smith Black Mambazo. Come on out, guys. Go on, get in your place. You know, I have worked with them for years. This is the group that they performed on so many people's records. Remember Paul Simon's Graceland and all that? And of course, I did a song years ago in one of my albums, and we did this, a song written by Cat Stevens called Peace Tree, and they were singing on that with me. So they're gonna be here as part of the Festival of Nations for a few weeks. So I thought, well, I have to sing with them. So hi guys, and welcome. So I guess, I'll just sit down here in my, how do you like my dress? Do I look like your home country? Okay, I tried to. So, Orleans, they've been nice enough to say they'll help us back there. So, thank you guys for doing that. So, I feel blessed to have all this talent. So, let's let them start and we'll go. Well, you don't have mics. We're not screwing this up. So, come on, check it out. Hello, hello. Somebody's mics ain't working. And we're not recording. This is not taped. Hello, hello. Try this bit. Try it. It's not working. Somebody come out. Sound men. Sound men. That's all right. Heard any good jokes lately? We'll do four questions then. Are we on? Everybody on? Everybody? You on? Okay. Here we go.
It's only this country. It's only six times. So fearless, it doesn't care. solace is that, so won't daddy whistle no shout.
Thank you.